When I was a child, I dreamt of a world where my parents weren't sick, where I didn't fall ill every rainy season, where my parents could work and I could go to school without interruption. I dreamt that my family could access the healthcare they needed. Oh yes, a world focused on life and not death. One where geography does not determine health. A world where we could thrive. Then it became my dream to change things. Today, I work with Gaia to turn that dream into a reality for my family and for the communities that we serve. At Gaia, we believe that everyone deserves access to healthcare, no matter where they live or who they are. Bringing health services closer to people is what we believe in. Our team in Malawi is 100% committed, 100% compassionate, and 100% local. Our upbringing, the challenges that we face, helps us to understand what it means to have access to healthcare services. We have a well-trained team and expertise to solve our problems. I am Nelson Kozomba, Gaia Programs Manager, and I want to introduce my colleague, Edna Bologonya, Gaia Nurse Coordinator.
Currently, I'm working with Gaia. As a follow-up coordinator, what I do, when the client tests HIV positive, is when we refer that client to the nearest health facility. Then I make an appointment to meet the client right at her or his home. So I'm very proud because so many have been saved.
Our frontline health workers prevent and tackle today's health problems, while those who become nurses and midwives supported by our health worker training program are improving the systems for tomorrow. It is not easy to make such strides in our environment. Partnerships with local government and other stakeholders has been a key to strengthening the existing healthcare grid at the far end of the road. And though we currently work in one small but important corner of the world, we are hungry to achieve the United Nations Sustainable Development Goal number 3, ensuring health lives and promoting well-being for all. We also have sights set on universal health coverage, equal access to quality care, especially for the most vulnerable living far off the healthcare grid. From my personal experience, I know that when there is health, there is prosperity. And when there is hope, there is meaningful growth. Gaia operates 6 mobile health clinics that nimbly and effectively fill gaps in the existing healthcare grid, making quality primary healthcare available to over 1.1 million rural Malawians across 2 southern districts. In addition, our team incorporates community outreach and education, including access to youth-friendly and sexual reproductive health services and community-based HIV testing services, which aim to prevent the spread of HIV and link people living with AIDS to life-saving treatment and education. Through 2 million clinic visits, we have administered over 100,000 HIV tests, treated 440,000 potentially life-threatening cases of malaria, and 90,000 cases of pneumonia, a key driver of under 5 mortality. And we have given more than 60,000 reproductive health consultations. Although we have made such progress, Malawi faces a huge deficit in its healthcare workforce, with over 60% of nursing positions unfilled, which translates to extremely long and dangerous waiting in for most of the rural fixed clinics, which are often staffed with only one nurse at a time. To make sure that we have trained and skilled nursing workforce, Gaia works closely with local universities and provides comprehensive support to underprivileged nursing scholars, enabling them to complete their education and certification and pursue a career on the front line. These young women and men have started to put a significant dent in Malawi's chronic shortage of health professionals. To date, 473 nurses and midwives have graduated with GAIA's support. Over 90% of these professionals work in government facilities which serve over 80% of Malawians. At the community level, GAIA empowers young men and women by training them in HIV education, HIV testing, linkage to care for those who test positive. This is essential in enabling communities to participate in issues that affect them. The success of GAIA's targeted approaches is evident in our own clinics, where we have seen a decrease in positive HIV test results from 23% in 2008 to just 4% in 2020. We are extremely proud to have contributed to improved health in Malawi, where annual AIDS-related deaths have decreased by 65% in less than 10 years, and annual rates of new HIV infections have dropped by 55%. This impact is a product of 20 years of GAIA's innovations supported by local leaders, building trust with local communities, building relationships with local government and the Minister of Health, as well as building partnerships with other NGOs, institutions, and donors. We believe in the power of partnerships. GAIA's approach is constantly shaped by implementation science research and program evaluation undertaken with research partners, sector-wide studies, as well as listening intently to our community. We have learned from our past and we innovate for the future. We love to say that the best way to predict the future is to make it. Your role is significant. Help us build the world where all have access to the healthcare they deserve.